I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Good morning, and welcome to MDTV for Tuesday, August 4th, on location in Rio Rancho. I'm your announcer, Victoria Gentile, and first up we have
And I'm Stacey Finelli.
And first up, we have weather with Stacey.
That's me. See that? That's the sun here in Rio Rancho, New Mexico, where it is hot, hot, hot. It's so hot, you can hear me banging on the window. That's hot. Here you see cars in the driveway, and they're melting. Let's see, where else is that here? There are no clouds in the sky. Crystal clear. Can't even see me. I'm a silhouette because my face has melted away. It's so hot that you should take an extra shower. You should wear sunglasses because apparently you'll die in New Mexico if you don't wear sunglasses. And you'll melt. They're like shielders, blinders, and that sun is just raging. I go, wow. Blowing me away. Back to you, Victoria. Thanks, Stacy. And now sports with both of us.
Yesterday, Mr. Bork was found on the soccer field. Wait, am I supposed to...
Do we
even have a soccer field?
I think we have a soccer field.
Oh. Unconscious next to a half-eaten pretzel from Ethel's. Investigations are underway.
Always been suspicious. Congratulations to Miss Cahill, not related to Ethel or anything, who yesterday completed her 3-year race to Alaska, walking on water in the process. She will be awarded a stigmata, which is actually the plural, tomorrow afternoon at a school-wide assembly by Monsignor T. Bowman, back from the dead. Oh, and Mr. Stenson came in second.
Marie Walsh won another race yesterday. Anyone surprised? Why does she even go to Mater Dei?
Not a commentary on our sports teams. And now regular announcements, as we like to call them here at MDTV. The SAB would like to extend an invitation to all underclassmen to go and get Sharapa.
because love always feels like a battlefield. A battlefield. A battlefield.
Thank you, Homeroom 110, for its generous donation of $3,117 on Monday. Keep those guilt trips coming, Atridge.
Mr. Jeffrey Platnick flung himself off a building yesterday when only two tick homeroom students brought in those dipes.
I know I brought mine in. Boycott at Ethel's. Epic fail.
Now please enjoy this video by John Warhol, the only person who ever makes videos.
My name is Jeffrey.
Enjoy my poetry reading entitled The Only People Who Do Things on MDTV. Weather by Erin O'Malley. Announcements by Sierra Challey. James Finiz does tech. And no one else, you bet. Teleprompter by J and S. Josh Burns too, you bet your ass. Victoria Gentile left. But used to provide comic relief. Comic relief. Thank you. Thank you. That's all for MDTV. We hope you enjoyed the video. Have a great day, and we'll see you tomorrow in New Mexico.
Bye.
Have a great day.